Okay guys, what is up? Keto Land today. We're back. Last game, I don't think I'll be uploading it with it. I probably won't be. We found the hacker. And it is annoying, but that's the thing about Minecraft. Hackers will come on all the time to ruin people's day. But anyways, we're playing solo on a map I've actually never played on. Well, to be fair, I don't really play solo too much. I think pros, they play solo. Yeah, pros usually always play solo. I'm just building a bridge. I don't actually have enough blocks, so... yeah. Okay, I'm feeling pretty pressed. Oh, wow, okay. I'm gonna go. Okay, there's only 10. I was gonna get the iron pickaxe, but then I realized I could get it. Sorry if you hear like me moving a lot. But anyways, guys, I did turn down my mic audio. It should sound a bit better. I know you're thinking, well, that doesn't really have to do anything with the mic quality, but yeah. The reason I did it is because I've noticed that my mic is just really loud. I think it's because I keep it really close to my mouth like this. But I've been moving it back. So, let's grab some gold. Diamond pickaxe. We'll probably go to Zon's egg. Then I can get golden apples. Then I can get some food. Then I can get blocks. Bum 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 bum. Oh. What's up, bro? You do see my egg. Yo, that guy just skipped the block, but look. The guy does realize that no matter what, he's going to die. Come on! Of course he hits me off. Of course, I know he's gonna break my egg. What did I say? He broke my egg and I told you. I could kill him if I... I'm gonna stay here. Hopefully he doesn't come to me. Okay. We are pretty much dead because there's no way we can get back. Oh, we couldn't go through that. Okay, we just need to wait until he leaves. Is he there? I don't think he's paying attention to the chat, so he probably thinks I'm dead. Okay. Oh my god! Please leave. Is he gonna leave? He's leaving. You gotta make that jump though, somehow. Can you like hurry up? Okay. Well, now I've got to make this jump. Damn. Okay. Well. Finally, he died. I'm not really good at parkour. The only thing is, I really want to play a good solo match because I always have good solo matches. It's just that, as you see, barely anyone plays on it. I was gonna like cut it or like just start the recording, but I was like, nah, what's the point? Cut it. Why? Oh my god, why is it 90 seconds? Oh my god, okay, yeah, better. So, money bags. I'm actually close to getting another kit. Actually, I've only have 300. So I'm actually gonna might get a healer or shell cracker. If it, depending on how many likes we get, I'm going to depend. Okay. So if you get five likes, guys, if you get five likes, I will do. Actually, wait. No, let's go for something a bit less. If you go for 10 likes... If you go for 2 likes, we get the golden apple. If you go for 3 likes... If you get 3 likes, we get... we can get the shop cracker. Okay? Wait, this is OP. I actually didn't know that. Wow. Okay, so as the name suggests, this is going to be pretty OP now. We need to quickly go get some gold, then start building to center. I think it's 15. Okay, let's just, because we still need this, all of this stuff. Our egg is like, wait, where is our egg? Actually, where is our egg? So it's, oh wait, I think I know it is. It's going to be here, yeah. Know it. Okay. I would go and try to destroy someone's egg, but I don't want to, like, actually, you know, be on a risk. Guys, we need 20 gold. 15 gold for obsidian and 5 for a diamond pick. So we can go and destroy someone else's egg. But for now, while I'm waiting, I'm gonna get some steak. I really honestly don't need all of this iron, so I'll keep that there. I need to be quicker, guys. Quickly. Okay, I'm gonna quickly get the obsidian. Quick. For now, then I'll probably just get like an. I'll just try to get it. Bomb. Okay, our egg is protected. Good. Okay. Sound really weird now, but almost. Okay, we're really hyper. I just, guys, you don't know me. You really don't. I can be really hyper, but then when I'm recording, I'm not hyper at all. I'm like really dull. For some weird reasons. Good reasons. What? But. Okay. Let's actually build over to our neighbor's island and destroy their egg. They should have obsidian by now. Okay, they don't see us. Okay. I just saw someone die. Okay. I'm going this way. Because I think it's probably better. Oh, this person covered in diorite. No! What the hell?! The person! I didn't even see the person! It's not even fair. Okay, we've now somehow got like obsidian. That was so annoying. Hey, did I destroy? I just destroyed the yellow egg. Like... Okay. Okay. So we just destroyed their egg. So now we have 2 bases we can go to. I can't believe that guy knocked me off there. That was still really, really annoying. But, yeah. Cap, let's just... Grab that. I know a lot of people, like, all my friends have always been saying for, like, 50 subs. Because if you guys don't know, I'm actually on, like, I think over 50, which is amazing. People have been saying I should actually be what's it called? I should actually do like a special thing, or I should do face cam. Okay, so that I wanted to do face cam, but my family said I shouldn't do it because, you know, I'm still a small YouTuber and, you know, YouTube is dangerous and all of that stuff. To be fair, it is very dangerous, like, but That's why I don't really suggest to young people to do it. You should just, or if you have it, where it's the thing where your mom or your dad or your guide or whatever, your carer, I mean, is actually the guy you do, that is actually handling it, and you're the person that just makes it, then that's alright. That's what most people actually do. So yeah. Still, I just don't recommend it for, you know, young people. Oh, a slab stamp. It. Oh, parkour. Then I got onto here. Then I don't want to build it too high like that guy did, because then that's just dumb. But even this is pretty high too. You know what? Instead of doing it here, I'm just gonna do it. Both are the build blocks, but who really cares? I'm gonna make it slightly elevated, like that. Just, yeah. So, we're building over to spawn. building over to spawn. Guys, I know this is really out of the blue, but by 2017, like this year, is to get my 2017 goals. Hashtag goals AF. But my 2017 goals are actually to get 1,000 subs. I think we can do it. Because, guys, we got like 48 subs in 6 months, which I think is alright. It's good. It could be better, but it's good. So, you know, I have blocks for days, so I'm just gonna. Pretty sure nobody's here. The thing I like about this is that all you do is just go around and around. Well, I see it. As soon as I see someone, I'm just gonna run. Run. I'm not gonna try to fight them. I'm gonna get lots of diamonds. And yeah! Okay. Wait, what color are we? Pink. Oh my god, there's barely any teams left. Oh my god, this game has gone so quick. That was sick, I don't care. That was so sick what I just did. If guys didn't see, it's because, like, I. What? No! No! Come on! Come on! 36! Oh, then this person. What? What kind of pickaxe is that? And then now I'm dead and he's gonna break my egg. How am I already taking damage? Oh, this guy's a hacker. Oh, look at this. Hacker, thank you. Thank you, and then I'm gonna die. Nonsense. Come on, follow me, so I can knock you off. How? That guy just one-shot me. That guy actually just one-shot me. How? How? Can someone tell me? Like, can someone actually say to me how the hell he one-shotted the hell out of me, huh? Hmm? Yeah, because I would like to know. I've had enough of this stupid server. I've had enough of Minecraft. Why do I even play it? What do I find so fun about hackers killing me every single day? What's the point? There's absolutely no point, guys. I know to a lot of people, I was like, oh, this kid is raging, or this stupid 5, 10, probably 10 or 11 year old is raging. But, guys, what is the point? Imagine, nearly every single day, I'm meeting a guy, a person that's hacking. Hannah just said hacking, I don't really care. But it's not fun. It's so annoying. Just like, why? You're so sad that you need to hack. A lot of people just be like, oh, this guy's raging as always. Like Private Fearless or something, but I'm being honest. And if anyone doesn't really agree with me, I don't really care. Because everyone's entitled to opinion. So if you don't agree with me, fine. It's not me that's going to suffer. It's not me that's going to get annoyed. Actually, it is me that's going to get... Wait, where am I going here? my leg ends up being broken. By the time I come back, I will rage and kill myself. Okay. Okay, let's get dinner. No. Let's break his egg. Is there no one even here? I'm just gonna go here. Just get off the edge, mate. Just get off the edge, mate. Just get off the edge, mate. Killed him and destroyed his leg and killed him, fam. Man, you're so savage. So now we've got two. Wait, am I pink again? No. Oh, okay, welcome incidents. Oh, that guy is hacker cheat. Pandora by Crutch. I'm just gonna disable chat. Video settings. Nope. Chat settings. Commands only hidden. I was gonna keep it hidden because I don't want you guys to be like, oh, I'm gonna go on it now. Stuff. I don't want you guys to be a hacker. Hacker? What? I'm so weird, like. When did I buy two sets of. Okay. I'm not. Oh, school brother. I'm gonna get another set though. Okay. Now I grab some food. Be better, boom. We need iron. Okay. Okay. I've got the food I've got is sufficient for our needs. I'm on the way. Okay. I am on the way. But then there's lots of cold spewing on there. I always go that way. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Because it's getting really annoying because I keep on accidentally falling there. Or nearly accidentally falling. Yeah, more like. Okay. So, let's go here if we can. And then. Get a diamond pickaxe. Golden apples. Exactly. Oh, wow. Okay. No, not food. Blocks, and then we gushy, guys. We gushy. Well, egg is not really the best protected, but that's right. You've always got two bases to run on to, so like if someone destroys the egg, I want on that base. You can always run there, like destroy the bridge with a pickaxe. Hopefully, they don't kill us there. La 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 la. Cha la 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 la. La 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 la. Na 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 na. Okay. What? No! No, I'm annoyed. I'm done. That was so retarded. Guys, you saw that. I saw that. I felt it. I felt the emotion. I'm annoyed. Like, I'm not really lucky-ish. Like, I'm not even lagging when you think. So I can't. It's just a block glitch, isn't it? If I hit one, wish, okay. Oh, I really want to go to spawn. I don't know why stuff like this always happens to me. I know I should really, really, really be having the chat so I can actually see what's happening. I'll actually enable it again. Hopefully that guy stopped spamming. Okay. So we got this much amount of stakes. We've got one more. Then we've got lots of building blocks. Okay, this is aight. We aight. Hopefully the same. Hopefully the blockage that happened to us doesn't happen again. It was actually so close. We could have made it almost. You know, almost. So I can say. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. I'm seeing. Oh, this is so funny. While they're fighting, I'm gonna come back behind this guy and knock him off. This guy's leg AF. I'm grinding him right now. How did he just go? I'm just gonna destroy this bridge. I don't know where that guy just went. I'm pretty sure he just lagged out. But, actually, 20 diamonds a sight. I don't want to be too greedy, to be fair. I'm putting shit back on. Chat settings. Hey, don't shine. Oh, the guy is. Oh! Apparently, I did kill him somehow. Somehow, some way, but you know. Okay. Instead of me acting weird, I'm just gonna go now. Buy iron armor. Hopefully, this what happened to him doesn't happen to us. I actually feel sorry for him because he actually just lagged out. To be honest with you. Actually, I'll get some more blocks. Show them at my base. Yeah, I knew it. I'm so happy I got. This guy is an insult! Damn! He's iron sword! Wrecked us! Nearly wrecked us, anyway. Because of my armor. Damn. Whew. I'm so happy we bought that in time. God. Okay. Damn it. Hopefully that guy doesn't come back. He won't be coming back for anytime soon. I hope. I knew there was someone on my base, at my base. I heard the noises. Where's the gold? I haven't actually been on this map before, I don't think. I'm actually pretty newbie when it comes to eggs. The only reason I even know about the server is because we guessed the YouTubers. Like, mainly Belgian Canadian, I swear down. Like, Qcross should actually sponsor Belgian Canadian, because I'm telling you, there will never be as much people like Belgian Canadian and like Preston Plays. Because if those people were never to do it, nobody else would do it. I'm telling you right now. Oh, if I fell off the crowd myself to sleep, I probably left again. In another golden apple and eating that for natural reason too. Okay, get that. The only reason I'm getting this is just for the obsidian. Now we need that. I only have two blocks. Well, now two blocks. And I'm gonna get a better sword. Sugar. I hate this guy. I actually hate him. I hope he dies. He's gonna die. He just had to destroy my egg, didn't he? Okay, we've got to be more careful now. Of course, as soon as I get to obsidian. You know? Okay, at least we didn't die for something stupid. Just to have a bow for now. I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna take a bit of arrows. I know you're not supposed to do this, but I'd rather do it now. If I think to wait. I'm actually gonna go try and kill some people because now, probably, yep, I'm gonna go for yellow. I was about to say preferably yellow because they just destroyed my egg. How do you even check? I don't know. I'll see. Because now we've got a bow. Is it? Oh, okay. I know how this guy's been getting to me. That's yellow. Pretty sure, I'm definitely sure he doesn't have a bow, I think. I feel sorry for that guy. Okay, that guy's dead. Noob. Lol. Is that I'm about to break your egg and kill you? I'm a noob, yeah? Okay. Wait, lol. Oh, I just saw that guy. Look back at it. Hey, look back at it. No! No, that knockback is crazy! He knocked me back 5 freaking blocks! Gee, man. Come on, man. It's a good fight. How was it a good fight when you knocked me? Shut up. Shut up, man. I know you probably think I'm a sore loser, but that. I'm glad you've been going for 25 minutes. So I'm just doing something. Yeah, she's fine, no wonder. Hey! Wow. Okay, so we don't have a kit. That sucks. We should have a kit, but GG Mingotsky. Oh, I love this map. How? Look at this! Look! My god! I die! How? My god! Another 5 freaking seconds before I got into the game, and I have died, lost my egg. Hey, at least the islands are far apart, so nobody can quickly rush me, can they? How the hell did this get? Okay. Apparently OP. Level 2. Gold. And blocks first. Was that? How? That's why he's hacking. Now that guy's hacking. Because that's impossible. Look how far. Yeah, he's hacking. Even if you have this kit on, he only gives you 48 blocks, so he's hacking. I don't care what anyone says. He is a hacks or. Well, what's his name? Maybe he wasn't. But I didn't even get this. So, oh, what's up? This guy's trying to destroy my egg, innit? Yo, can I quickly get this obsidian? Like. Oh. Hacks. Just saw you. I just saw this guy hack. He died down. Okay, then finally. One more quickly. That guy. Hackers. I'm a hacker. Okay. Well, now I've got obsidian, so haha, screw you. He's gonna regret ever even coming. Because now I'm gonna go to him and kill him. Maybe it wasn't hacked, so probably just like a lag back thing. Because that's what happens. That's even happened to me on Skywars. Does this guy leave the game? That's what you get? Oh! What? No, this guy is just laggy. He's just a lagmeister. He's just laggy. Because he just did like 5 damage. He's just laggy. That's all. Knocked him off there and survived. New achievement. And now at this point I might as well just die. Literally. Yeah, I might as well just die. He left the game. Of course, I would just go eliminate. Dun, dun. Is it bad, guys? I'm starting to actually see.